It's the play of the week time for High School Huddle. One more time, your votes were in for Friday, and the winner, Hoover's Noah Schuback. They lost the game, but hey, here's a great pass to Jordan Woolen, a go route that went all the way for a touchdown. This sparked a shootout between Mountain Brook. An impressive game of the week.